He's big here in general. You know, I just want to, I want to talk about
that. They'll support all of his spending cuts, won't they?
Well, I was talking about the heart of the political fight going forward. And to go back to what Al said, you know, I think people do care more about jobs, but the president didn't lose in the midterms. The Democrats didn't lose in the midterms because Republicans came forward with great ideas about job creation. Their mantra was about deficit cutting. And the trap that the president continued to lay tonight, which I think is giving him confidence and getting over some of the frustration, is he is putting the onus on Republicans. You say you can cut spending in a big way without cutting programs that people care about, right, and without raising taxes. The longer he can go forward and keep the onus on Republicans to come forward, it's great that Republicans have figured out a way to talk about the promise of spending cuts. And if John Sununu were there, he could write a budget that he'd believe in, that he'd be willing to face the consequences of. But there are very few Republicans in Congress who are willing to do that. Paul Ryan may be one of them. The onus is mostly on him as chairman of the Budget Committee. But this is the president's goal for the next 3 months. Make Republicans put up or shut up on balancing the budget in the House, and he will reap some political benefits, maybe absolute political victory, if they can't do that or if they do it in a way that people in the middle protest against.